Hi guys, welcome to Vlogmas Day 1. It's Christmas! It's officially Christmas. It's the first day of December. It's
the first day of December. This year for Vlogmas, we actually made an intro.
Yes, we made an intro, which is pretty cute.
So, are you showing?
Yeah, let's show them.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Santa, tell me if you're really there. Don't make me fall in love again if you won't be here next year. Santa, tell me if he really cares. Cause I can't give it all away if he won't be here next year. So guys, what did you think of it?
Yeah, comment down below what you thought of our intro. We never actually had a proper introduction like that before.
No. So we was in the middle of doing the intro and he got a bit jealous, so he wants to be in it. For the first Vlogmas video, I'm going to be decorating.
I'm actually quite scared because he doesn't want me to be in the room while he's doing it.
No, I don't want you to see it until it's all done.
So is it going to be a good surprise or a bad surprise?
We'll see. Baby boy is making all the noises. Alright, so I'm going to leave you to feed him and then I'm going to go and decorate for the next 4 hours.
Oh my god, 4 hours you're going to take? You know it's a small room.
Yeah, we'll see. I think he gave you a little surprise as well.
Oh no, so daddy gives me back to you when you need feeding and changing.
So let's go and make the room pretty. So I'm really thinking about going over the top with this. I don't think Adriana's going to like it that much, but it's Christmas, right? You can only do this once a year. I remember when I was a kid, my mum used to go over the top and I loved it. It was literally like something from a film, like the film Elf. If you guys have ever seen it, it's literally like that scene. So I got this idea from somebody on the internet. I saw them do it and I was like, oh my god, that's amazing. I wish I thought of it, but I didn't, guys. It's quite simple. All you have to do, get some wrapping paper and then you just throw it on the wall. That's one wall done. But although that only took a second in the video, that literally took me about an hour and a half and I still need to do another 3 more walls. So, let's get going. So I've done 2 walls. I think I'm going to leave this wall behind me white. I don't want to do too much because I'm lazy. No, because of the baby as well. I don't want it to be a health hazard and I kind of like the way it looks. It's like a little feature wall. So yeah, I've done 2 walls. That took me about 3 hours so far. And I don't even know if Adriana's going to like it. It kind of looks like 70s wallpaper. We'll see. All I need to do now is finish up on all the little ornaments and all of that. And then I'll bring her up and we can do the tree together. Almost there. Okay, all done. So now it's time to go and get Adriana and see what she thinks of it. Okay, you ready?
I'm ready.
Are you sure?
I think so. I have no idea what you've done because you've been doing this for 4 hours. We've been waiting very patiently, haven't we? I'm really nervous. What, am I going to like it or am I going to hate it?
I think you'll like it.
Yeah. Oh my god! Oh wow, it's so pretty! Look, Leo! Look what daddy did! Oh, this is so nice!
So you like it then?
I really like it!
I didn't know if you would or not.
But did you think I was either going to hate it or love it?
Yeah.
No, I really like it. I was expecting it to be really bad, like really tacky and loads of rubbish everywhere. Oh my god! Wow, look what daddy did! You got hiccups? Say hello everyone!
The joys of having a baby. You've got sick, don't you?
Nice one. Nice one, Leo. Should we go and show everybody what you've done?
Oh wow! How brilliant!
Is that wrapping paper?
Yeah. I've done the whole thing. Oh my god.
It's so cool.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
Oh my god. How do you work here for so long? Oh, that's so cute. Oh, hi.
No, come back.
Oh my god, did you do this? Did you actually do this? Oh my god.
It's lovely.
She's gonna cry.
She's sweet. Oh, this is nice.
So now we're gonna put up the Christmas tree together.
So we have a 6'5" Christmas tree, and I kept telling David we need a small tree because this room is small.
Nope.
But no, he's got a tree taller than him.
Why not? I mean, I'm 6'1", so it can't be that much taller than me.
Yeah, but where are we gonna put it?
We're gonna put it right here.
On top of the table. It's not gonna fit.
We'll see. If it doesn't, then we'll get rid of the table. And then Leo is gonna put a few baubles on.
Well, how is he gonna put stuff on the tree?
I don't know, it's quite developed. Do you remember last year when we did a Christmas tree? It took like 4 hours.
Yeah.
But now there's three of us, so hopefully.
I don't think he's gonna be much help.
Well, he won't if he carries on sleeping. Come on, buddy.
Time to wake up.
Time to earn your keep, right?
Are you sure you don't just want to go and get a small Christmas tree, because it would make things so much easier? And we can just put it on that table, it would look cute.
It doesn't say Christmas.
Daddy's Christmas crazy.
Right, let's go, let's put them down. Now we're going to put one of baby Leo's ones on there. It says Leonardo's first Christmas, and then his date of birth.
His time he was born and his weight.
The camera doesn't really do it any justice, or maybe it's just really bad. I'm really too sure if it's just really, really bad.
No, it's the lighting.
Yeah, okay.
It's the lighting. It looks cute to us. Not when you record it.
We're gonna do little touches on it, but that's it.
That is our Christmas tree done.
That's the end of the 1st of December. I didn't really think it was coming up to December recently, just because like we was in hospital and the baby and everything, but
now it officially feels like Christmas. I really, really like what you've done with this. I wasn't expecting you to make it look this pretty. It's really cute.
Thanks. So that's where we're gonna end the first day of Vlogmas.
Yes. Many, many more to come.
I know. Guys, thanks for watching. Stay tuned.
And we shall see you next time. Bye.